Do you look at what's happening in Washington? Washington has gone stark, raving nuts. You know, Washington is a city that combines Southern efficiency with Northern hospitality. And it's always been a messed up place. But now, the inmates are running the asylum. Joe Biden, when they let him out of the basement, and he teams up with Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer, they are losing it. They are spending money like crazy. Dear God, please, nobody tell the Democrats what comes after a trillion.